about you? Did you pick a movie?
Yeah. We're gonna go Scary. Saw 4.
Ugh, I saw that in theaters. It sucks. It's not scary, it's gross. I hate all that torture porn shit.
How do you really feel? Well, I like Jigsaw. I think he kills people very creatively.
But you don't give a shit who dies because there's no character development. There's just body parts ripping and blood spewing. Ugh.
Who do you keep texting?
I have a Facebook stalker. He keeps leaving me messages.
Yeah, like what?
Just stuff like, hey, what's up? You're hot. I want to kill you.
Well, delete him.
I did, but he hacked his way back in.
We'll report him.
He is really hot, though.
You want to see? That's Channing Tatum.
It is not. Is it?
Yeah, from his Abercrombie days. We're being punked. Hello?
Who is this?
The more impatient version of the person you just spoke to.
I'm sorry. You don't have to be a bitch about it.
Yeah, of course I don't. Eat me.
You hang up on me and I'll cut through your neck until I feel bone.
Who is it?
It's for you.
Hello?
Who's this?
It's Trudy. Who's this?
This is the last person you're ever gonna see alive.
It's a prank. Hang up.
Why'd you give the phone to me?
You're the one with the stalker.
Are the doors locked?
Don't freak out.
Let it ring. It's from Stalker Boy. He said answer the phone.
For God's sake, it's a joke, Trudy. It's probably Lexi or Karen. Where are you going? To make sure the front door is locked.
Shannon? Where? Where did she think she was going? I think she's going to make sure if the door is locked, but then the ghost face just rang the doorbell and then there's nobody out there. Oh, are you sure? Yeah. But what does that message say? And that says, I'm not outside. I'm right beside you. But then a ghost face just come over and try to kill Trudy and Sherry. Ooh, that's not good.
Who is it? I said, who is it?
Let's call the cops.
I dare you to open the door.
No, Sherry, don't. No, don't. I'm scared.
It could be anyone that we know. Lisa, Bailey, Wayne,
or the hopeful long shot, Channing Tatum. There's nobody out here. What does it say?
It says, I'm not outside. I'm right beside you.
You see, girls? I told ya. Oh, yeah. Just like a ghost face did that. Yeah. She fears, really. We found from the Critter Clinic, Roja, but where is little Cinderella? I think she's probably at the red door. Oh, okay. Oh, hello, Cinderella. What's going on? Oh, hello. Memory, because I really need your help. I'm stuck from the red door, so I'm in the Critter Clinic right now, so I think you might have to save me, okay? All right, okay. So, do you still have the white polka dots from the purple key? I don't think so. I think it probably at a drawer or somewhere. Oh, okay. Well, can you go get it? Well, okay. Did you already found a key? Yes, I already found a drawer. Okay. Well, come save her. Well, okay. Don't worry, little Cinderella. I'll get you out of there. Okay. Let me unlock for you. Thank you. No problem. Yes, finally. I finally found a way out from the Critter Clinic. Thank you so much, Meme and Rojo. You're true heroes. Thank you. Thank you. No problem. I finally found a way out from the Critter Clinic, so let me close the red door. You finally saved me from the Critter Clinic, found a way out. Thank you, Cinderella. You're welcome. But where's my dress? It might be right here. Thank you, Rojo. You're welcome. Alrighty, let me get my dress ready. Alright, I'm ready. Okay, Cinderella, so do you want to go to school today? Well, sure, I can come with you. Okay. Are you going to school, Cinderella? Yes, Mimi, I can come with you. Okay. Alright. So come on. Come on, sis. Coming, bro. We finally arrived from the East High School. But where's Mimi and Rojo? I don't know, Snow White. Oh, hey, Allie, what's up? Oh, hello, girls. I just want to go from the East High School with you because I was pretty late. Oh, I'm sorry. You don't have to be late. Well, it's okay. I'm going for the East High School. Unless the bag is coming. Is the bag is coming from the high school? Sure. Hello, girls. Oh, hello, Beck. You're just in time for East High School. Yeah, I'm finally here. Okay, that says Wildcats. Is that what you're talking about? From the Wildcats from East High School? Sure, Beck. Thanks, Teresa. But where is Mei Mei and Rojo? They probably will be here any minute. Well, okay. Hello, Mei Mei and Rojo. Oh, hello, Mirabel. We're just in time from East High School. Oh, really? Yeah. Look who's here. Her name is Little Cinderella. Hi, girls. Hello, Little Cinderella. Are you excited from the East High School? Sure. Well, okay. This is Kim Possible. Oh, hello, Kim Possible. What are you wearing? I'm just wearing from the school stuff for my clothes on. That's what I'm doing. Oh, okay. So, are you ready to go in? Probably. Okay. Yep, we're ready to go in. All right, Rojo, let's get in there. Well, okay. Come on, Madeline and Little Cinderella, time to go in. All right, we're coming. Wow, I love this place from the school hallway. Wow, there's E on it from the basketball. From the East, isn't that right, Emily? Yeah, that's right, Little Cinderella. Come on, time to go in, Madeline. Okay, coming. And so, Cinderella, do you like from the East High School? Wow, I love that school, Emily and Madeline. I love this. You do? Yeah, thank you. No problem. Because I would love to go from the East High School because I would love to sit for my cushions, okay? All right, let me sit down for a minute. Alrighty, so let me look from this picture. Do you want to show it from picture, Little Cinderella? Sure. Okay, let's see. They're cheering up from the basketball, from a cheerleader party, because there's a white and red balloons on it, because they do have fun from the school party. Isn't that right, Little Cinderella? Yes. What does that say? That says, go fight win. Go fight win? Yes. Right, Madeline? Is that what you're saying? From the memory? Sure. And so, when I was going from the East High School after for Thanksgiving, I saw from the picture from Go Fight Win. Isn't that right? Yeah, that's right, Madeline. Right. And so, let's look from the fruit snacks or something. Well, okay. Come on, Little Cinderella. Let's go see if what snacks looks like. Well, okay. Okay, so can you see from the snacks for me? Sure. Alrighty, let me see what it looks like. That looks kind from... That's from the chips, and... Like, there's a chocolate bar on it. And it looks like from the drinks or something. Right? That's right, Little Cinderella. Right. And so let me call them and tell them to get in there. Okay. Girls and Rojo, we probably have to go in, and especially Kim. Time to go in. Okay. So everyone, so you're ready to go from the classroom so we can talk about from the It's the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown? Yes, we're born ready. Yep, me too. That's right, Rojo. Listen, the bells are ringing. I think it's time to get ready for the class. Okay. So come on, girls, let's go. All right. Alrighty, Kim, you stay here. You're going for the dance from the other girls, okay? Well, okay. Alright, so I might have to get ready for class. Come on, Theater Bell. I'm coming, Rahul. Let's go, Cinderella. Okay, you have to wait here until we get back after we finish for our class. Well, okay. I'll keep dancing before you finish the class. Okay, see you a little bit. See you soon. Oh, hello, girls. Oh, hello, Kim Possible. What are you doing? I'm just staying here for the dance practice because I just wear for my school clothes on and my fancy shoes, so I'm ready to dance. Oh, okay. So, are you ready to show me for practice for a dance? Yes, we do. Hello, Elsa. You ready? Yes, I'm ready. How are you? I'm doing good because we're going to do for our dance practice, okay? Oh, okay. Alrighty, so I might have to do dance practice. So, where's his phone? I think it's probably right there. Okay, I'll get it. Alrighty, now, let's check you're all here. Snow Queen Elsa, Beck, Snow White, Ariel, Teresa, Allie, and Rapunzel. Good. Okay, everyone, so I might have to put on music so I can dance. What kind of a music from the Encanto? That's from Encanto. What else can I do? Place music. Oh, okay. Good choice, Teresa. Alrighty, so I might have to dance for me. You ready? Yes, we're ready to show you. Me too. Okay, let the music begin. Good job, Kim. Thank you, everyone. You're welcome.